Whoa. Hold on. I'm trying to figure out technical issues here. At the start of like every single video I seem to be doing this here, I think I get everything set up and then, yeah, nothing. I'm waiting for my video preview here to start because I know I forgot to turn off the sound on there, so it's gonna start getting get echoes. One of these days, I'll have a smooth setup, kind of going into things. Start getting get echoes. There we go. We're back to this. So yeah, I couldn't really figure out what to stream tonight. I finished up the next big thing on last Tuesday, and this is kind of play what you want. I played Civilization Beyond Earth last week. I didn't really want to go back to that, and I don't know, I wasn't much in the mood for a lot of other things right now. So we're back to The Sims 4. And I loaded this thing up, and this is completely different menu screen from what I had last time. I mean, I didn't even play, this was what, 3-4 weeks ago that I played? This is all completely different. So, let's figure out what else they've added. Gallery. Yeah. Apparently I have some free packs. Holiday celebration pack. Okay, let's Data Sims, build mode item. It's kind of like past the this kind of thing, but origin in game. Okay. I guess this is something I can go play around with another time. Okay, so here's all the other. All the new things that are going on. God. There is so much in this game right now. Okay, whatever. Let us see, I don't have anything. I have nothing. Nada, nada, nada. Okay, so let's load game. And 27th. So yeah, it was what, 3 weeks ago? 11:52. Oh, both at the same time. Okay, more. That's my duty. Let's load up Mr. Moore. Or Moore. Okay, resume playing. Oh, I don't want to figure it out. Hold on, I'm going to resume playing you. There we go. Doink! Kyle Moore. Let's go. There we go. Keep unwanted guests at bay by locking doors. That might be a good idea, because people keep coming into my house. So, tonight... So I realized last time I played this game... Okay, last time I played this game... Wait for the music to set. Okay, so we're paused. That's good. Pausing is good. So last time I played this game, I realized I created Kyle as an adult. Which I realized meant that I... Pause. Hey, pause, thank you. Which meant that I actually kind of skipped that. I should have made him a young adult, kind of give him a little bit longer life. So we're going to work on kind of getting him a wife and kids so I can kind of start the next generation of the Moore family that we can kind of work with there. Because he's going to become an old man soon. And what am I going to do? I'm going to have to go make another sim. It's okay. So let's start the plane. We have Carrie, who's washing her hands, or is she washing dishes? No, she's washing her hands in my house at almost 1 o'clock in the morning. And now she's kind of haughtily marching off. Bye, Carrie. Wild bluebell plant. Okay. I don't need to do video capture. I'm already recording you guys. Bye, Carrie. Okay, so dude, you're hungry. We are going to have breakfast. Oh, yeah, we're going to have some breakfast. We're going to have some scrambled eggs with bacon. Bird brain. Okay. I'm trying to remember all the stuff I need. Focused. When did you go to work today? Work in 3 days. Oh, that's right. He got a promotion. Yay, promotion. And it got him quite a nice little... I have the whole weekend here. What day is it right now? Saturday. Oh, it's like work in 3 days, but really it's like 2 days. Go watch him cook his eggs. And burn his eggs? He didn't burn his eggs! Good going, Kyle. Nom nom nom. Berkeley. Yeah. Quality. Excellent. Okay, so. Okay, so after this, he needs to take a shower. I'm gonna let him eat first because, again, the Sims have this weird thing where, like, they'll just, like, give up their food really quickly to go do something else that you give them. And I guess it's Saturday night, so maybe we should send him out on a date tonight. What do you think? Hey, dude. You're just sitting there. Wait, you are gonna go take a, you're gonna take a shower. Keep going. I like his teal slippers. Oh. Ooh, shower that body. I swear these rocks back here are like multiplying. People have been making a mess of my trash again. Because they do that. They come over and kick over my garbage can. Really not quite nice. That nice. Hey, dude, you are clean. Let's pause and figure out. What I need to do to kind of meet some of your obligations. Okay, so. You need to finish reading books for your job. You need to reach. Oh, that's right. I was gonna have you practice programming. That's what's going to go. Aha! Let's see. So it's about 10 a.m. Oh. Happy with the passenger. Fire the programming skill. Huh. I don't know. Okay. Not bad representation of the IDE in there. So you do that for a while. Need to go clean up. Clean up.
Yes.
Well, obviously, he solved his little bug.
No, dimper your dish.
Dimper your dish. Yep, I get that too. I need to play video games. Accomplish. Dude, you don't have any fun. What do you got here? Hit bump someone.
Uh-huh.
Reading a book. Your ideas. Wait till this gets little up there.
Quacks.
Honey. Don't you go on. I'm good. Do that. To the green bar. Actually, he's doing that pretty well. About noon. I guess I could speed this up a bit. I'll have him speed up when I do clean the dishes. Yay! Okay, so now, dude, up. Did that. Put away the computer. Oh, clear. Now, are we taking bets on whether he's going to go to this in the bathroom or the kitchen? Oh, he's going to the kitchen this time. Good for you, dude. Okay. Fun. Right. And he broke the dishes. Oh. Got that money. Good for him. Oh, she's at the door.
Poliva, and gross. You threw a shabal. Polifa Shorza.
Waxa.
Oh, okay. It's right on the front. Right in her day.
He threw Pemba.
Tuga.
Okay, let's see.
Ulaba.
How about a suave kiss?
Plavar.
Seriously? Seriously, dude, invite her in. The pretty lady in. You have fun?
Baina Wexa?
Hefene.
Oh, DZ Wog.
Go. Yeah. Hug.
The Fala Ferdoy. Frody Maruthe. Blinzel Phoebe. Burl Pando? No? Samzo.
Mask.
Give us that later.
Rishabor. Flano. Sabavia Vor. Zaffle.
Franca. Isbot. Kres Larkim. Floreb Essenoy. Brainim Dubma.
Colmiel, Gahara Shwebi, Aroga Abenor, Yipitame,
Woo, Sarpava,
Sumishi Lukar, Flamingo,
Charki, Borba,
Mashka, Rishabor, Flano, Spook.
Okay, we'll get all the people hanging out at my house.
Pogan number. Tobano.
Kimistor! Why is it wrong? Yeah, it's a verb! Snow bay fleas. Ha ha! Pivotow.
Banasa? Being equipped.
Tanoba! Doror! Lasarek, Kasib, Aroga, Abenor, Yipitame.
Who needs to have some fun?
Dag, dag.
Oh.
Kipuna.
Spobini.
He wants to make out with her.
Bouchard,
I can woohoo.
Befite Grino, Bars.
Me.
Quofi, Murda. Flazzle Vilpa, Abimi?
Ooh!
Girga Zenz, Hishanoi. Jeruk?
Yibs!
Dude, seriously? You're just gonna walk away right now?
Arsene, Wegman, Owen, Collection A. Sparfa Pivna? Moma.
Ah.
Three. Farobi Physique. Fazoob.
Oh. Vadish.
Toki boo. See why?
Flirting dwarf, Omazi flubs it. Me boar.
Baina Wexa? Mm. Oh, ZZ Wog. Neba Wava. Adonori Yikla? Let him moo. Wendisa, Panorse.
Ah.
What's indoor? Narfa Yesua.
Pelkala
Dizor. Wobana. Adisa. Zap. And Orpha.
Pardew.
One more.
Uh-huh.
Fuba.
Yeyush. Yepsi.
Psha. Yazilf. Sorpal.
Oh, Ikla.
Uh-oh.
Dag.
This dude. Why is he outside my door?
Svafa. Kimaloo.
Voda.
Larm. Mokosa. Polo 9. Yannis Edge. Longus.
Snibara Watanini.
Bo Lane.
Karenzi.
Mizo. Ah.
Ha.
Eva.
Oh, Zilnoy.
No, don't sit at my computer. I was gonna do things there.
Uh-oh.
Ifu Kemba. Plonide Veruda. Wolfie. Dr. P. Finn.
There's a lot of stuff happening here. Compliment somebody. Right in her day. That was a crazy scheme to somebody. We could do that. Bye, Amani. I'll call you later.
Snibara, Dub Natimfi, Watanini Chaff, Shimagra, Sublurf Baroda. Bruhana.
Lurferoda.
Orbitani. Crimbo. Jalorba Ranka. Lunide. Baza. Parsip. Ah. Zimze. Chorib. Bibidoy. Abin. Oh, Okiranga. Tip tip.
Flaxa.
Fenica Fenabe. Hispalip Grinea.
I like how these notifications kind of show up like way after.
So so.
Does Miko's crazy? Which one brought so? Spoopom. Waburani Bayum. Handles or pow.
Hina Zufufuma. Oh.
Shemul. Laimana uh-huh. Jasapa. Grebo Fabane.
Freed.
Sibiwum Floreeb.
Let's just talk through my computer here.
Branka. Hispot. Cres Larkin.
Bomberay. Oh. Yibs. Sharuna and a can. Preb. Huh.
Knees are grim.
Bash. Yasinar Bibid.
Oh, Dota.
Oh.
It's adorable.
Okay, so now we got two people in the romance comma here. Steamy exchange now. Really should get going now. Thanks for okay. So I guess we'll call her and talk to her later too. Okay, so dude, you need to have some fun. Oh, 609. Okay, so let's get your book. On a date. Carrie.
Clevite gaunim, grinoi barsp palkapinar, onduma ganira, thinica sen.
Can we get a loading screen? Okay. So, let's see what we got. The nightclub, gym, the library, the museum, park. Yeah, let's do a nice little date at the park. Why not? Okay, so I need to socialize with you. Hey, friend.
Glaive, Narza.
I should probably embrace her. Oh. Did that not go in?
Oh, I'm fine.
Okay. Hold on. Pause. Let's figure out a good. Sit together. Come up, there she comes. Seriously? Sit together. Go. Thank you. What?
Hey, Bruce.
Okay, so she wants a joke. Take a picture together. That's cute.
Anazook, Answars,
Angie, Una Bear.
Okay, let's tell a joke about penguins. Because penguins are always funny.
Jongi, Jarb.
Let's see. Some more flirtation in there. It's like a mini game. It's like a dating mini game. Funny. Knock knock joke.
Griha Baribi. Ooks. Zombo Skiba. Zubatube. Lava Zubi.
Snibara Watanini. Lamina Exine. Mimlet. Kiarva Zarde.
Yay, okay.
Dorna?
Arabeth?
Okay, need to kiss her.
Flina.
I think we can do it. I need to tell her another joke. Let's do an inside joke. Now we will.
Jarb.
have deep conversations.
Flizza.
Binfahab.
Okay.
Sharp.
Give your date a massage. Wow. This is really advancing, isn't it? Yet. Where is the deep conversation? Big game strategy.
Kinniku Swarspa.
Envora.
The Shabini.
Helnoi Yatif Feb.
Shabini.
Doba.
Really? Dude, why'd you do that?
Niloi Sawata. Rissala Kumbar. Sigluna Vool. Bifanga Yitka.
Sistun Turib. Fifadao. Fibalo Noyam. Bembe Sheldo.
Kluba
Gloom. Oh, Rishi.
Dwee. Farobi Physique. Fazoob. Varanoi. Kweba. Parsakong.
Yibs.
Darboing. Ooh. Mwah.
Gorsoy, Nimanu Freeva, Abimi Shrozies, Nuloy,
Glaive Narza,
oh, Vadish, Wibney,
Kinniku Swarspa, Brisalek, Nuvim Shorg, Ziffle,
Zombo.
Roman's Noosh.
Ooh. Yakalau Doonba, Brugi Payoon. Venosa Batanabe, Zopula.
Conversation.
Brapna. Tway.
Mimlet, Kiarva Zarde. Befite Shimagra, Grinoi Foidi.
Varug.
Oh, yep.
That's gonna be my girlfriend.
Marish Brihe. Akruts. Kalarga Zakuni. Sensen Gord. Oh! Ah.
So, what are you doing? Now we're in a flirty mode. Sexy pose. It does.
Shwabi.
Ooh. What's that?
Zorpal.
Oh, Grosh.
Yips. Oh, Grosha.
Passionate kiss.
Sharky.
Hello. It's a. For Rose, because apparently he wants to do that.
Benka?
Fuba.
Ticing.
Wadisa.
Now we're into the romantic area here.
Shubi Rao. Benoi.
Skiva Sluba.
Zar Zoob.
Oh.
Brapna Wanu?
I'll do.
Okay, so He's giving me a massage. I'm just gonna go. Oh, okay. That worked. Discuss local fishing spots?
Uh-huh.
Is that a deep conversation?
I'm Vera!
Oh, Gariz!
Bankira! Oh, Sabava! Dom Sabuna! Arps! Aga Aga! Zarpa!
Yeah, we're kind of ready.
Larkin, Moosh, Delso,
oh.
Tribs, Eba, Brapna, Weevy, Vazoo, Dravoice, Nursery, Warb, Pongy, Defwee, Nudge, Schwabi,
Epney, Tharg,
Sharky,
oh. Nibui,
Big Friendly,
Carzini.
Quasinex Bluffy.
Bantrip.
Beffita.
Malifoy Camus.
Tobla. Ooh.
Quaxanaus.
Not our dirty joke.
Ooks. Zombo Skiba. Zubatube. Love a Zubi.
Garza.
Jorm. Oh, Lava Fonsal.
Hey, complete. Yay, gold medal on the date.
Nizo Brib.
A boring conversation. To stay the night.
Beringo.
Torkachusen.
Beringo.
Gaba.
Uh huh. Oh.
Sharky, Hispa, Bombusa. Burl Pando? Samzo. Moi bim Yabasani.
Oh!
Wakatub.
Insula.
Okay, let's go back home. And I will make us dinner now. No, it's kinda late. Try making some cupcake factory. Okay. Right.
Benassa?
Quimba Maline.
Fina Quift.
Wessa Boo.
Flirty heart cookies. Okay. Let's serve dinner. Let's make. Let's do pan fried tilapia. So, Carrie, make it. Getting into bed. Tucks in her sleep. Okay, so she tucks in her sleep. He's making dinner, and it's 2 o'clock in the morning. His time travels very strangely in this instance. Pretty good at this cooking thing. Buy a bookshelf. Okay, that. Stop. Go back. Eat. Oh, like food again. It just seems to be like you do any other actions beyond the eating, and they just give up on the eating. You can eat the tilapia in the morning. He is a very noisy sleeper. I don't know if Kyle's gonna like this. In the food. Romantic TV show. Go to bed. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Gora! Gora!
Bathroom's right over there. Kind of grungy. I like how she pre-flushes. I stand there, eat the food in the kitchen. Apparently she likes it. Good for her. Kyle, wake up. You need to go take a shower.
Yo, zip.
Dude, clean. Use this. Go. Need to have some fun. Okay, go back to normal speed. Just hang out. Okay. Gonna cancel. Cancel that.
Oh, Lonkas.
Okay. Read my pizza cat or polka. Okay, so now let's sit together and read. Aw, what a cute couple. Fresh cheek. more kind of flirtation.
Jasa, Zwick. Oh, second A. Bip is some. Is she Roy?
Okay. Huh. They're gonna get busy. Oh, it's his first time apparently.
Torka chusen? Gaba?
Ah.
So. Oh.
Why Vida? Ah, Brihe Ganib Bainu. Nilzi, Nurchel Quokanex.
Ifu Kemba.
Okay. Let's take the big step.
Ferozi Physique Fazoob. Kefaya Zaboim Yemfko.
Yibs.
And that was a very fast relationship. Hey, they're engaged now. It's scary because unfortunately you don't have. Okay, can I learn spaghetti and strawberry cake? Wait, is that one recipe?
Mm-hmm. Oh, ah!
Save the date. Okay, don't know when the date is. Okay, so hold on a second. There is supposed to be something in my... go here. Hold inventory. VIP bucket. Leading a data. Oh, okay. This here. Kind of a nice thing considering they just got engaged. Yep, let's play. Is it cooking? I don't know what he's cooking. Eggs and toast. Okay, good for him. Please tell me he made enough for two people. Nope. Hmm.
Scheiben. Oh.
Go back to eating your exotos.
Bobby eats a bibdo, Quest. Waga Frooge. Warba Quest. Lerna Paifin Suma. Chinosa. Lance of Zarde. Spabim Abalo? Uh-huh. Sibawum, Sensibi Kinaku Swarspa, Gularga Finosa, Batanabe, Tanini, Zambu Monet, Niborf, Yanafe Watini.
Okay, so they just became good friends. That's good, considering they're engaged now.
Niborf, Pelka.
Fanu!
Word.
Womberk.
Uh-oh. Now he's just gonna stand there and eat.
Oh, Ina.
He is non-committal. I guess that's not such a good sign for our engagement. He's taking the trash out. Good for him. Just getting started. Play this in for 5 hours. Okay.
Oberoi.
Unga. Brink.
Ooh. Sisorba.
He doesn't want to woo anymore. He just wants to flirt.
Uh-huh.
Oh, she's excited about that. Time to go play some games. A Sims Forever. Where are you going now? Just left. Okay. Well, I have to go back to work the next day anyway, so. Got it. Well, these things are comfortable. Need a better bed for him. Yeah, yours. Let's take a look at bids. Okay, so that's more money than I can afford. Kind of what I have right. I have the Mod Pod Twin Sleeper. Yeah, it's uncomfortable. Yeah, okay. That's sell that, and let's buy. Well, I can choose. There we go. Okay, so new bed, something a little bit more comfortable for him. Fishing. Okay, so as soon as he's done with the playing video games, we'll send him to bed. And good night's sleep to be at work at 10 o'clock the next day.
Alfonso.
There we go. Okay, so he's getting tired. Let's send him to sleep. I'm gonna clean this first. Shut down the computer and go sleep. Go, use it. Don't need my. I just feel like I should put a door in there from the bedroom. Wash your hands. Boy. Is eating yogurt. Oh, I had yogurt.
Naya Vuya.
This is the Yum Cook. Okay. What else do we have? Okay, so at some point, I think we want to upgrade to the Cooking U Pro. I don't know, is it worth doing any of these upgrades now, or should I wait until I'm in a kind of out of my starter home? He's clumsy, just like I am, actually. Noncommittal, genius. I don't know what her career is. I'll probably ask her about that. Yeah, we can do it for you. I'm now just taking a shot. Oh, I need to clean the shower. Yeah. Clean that. Fired. Good for him.
So, Kimba.
Oh, hello, Taffy Cat. Yeah, I know, I'm losing the hair up there. Yeah, I'm just going along. He has to go to work in a couple days, or in a couple hours, or actually about half an hour right now, so I'm just getting him some breakfast so that his hunger's not too low when he goes to work. Along a little faster. Okay, so pause. Outside, okay. He's been promoted to Code Monkey. He will now make an additional 9 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 47 simoleons. He's also received the following bonus, 506, and a computer hard drive. Excellent. He goes to work the next day. Fabulous. Yeah, fine, it's worth just ignoring the bullies. Doesn't really matter much. Okay. And play again. So, need to get level 3 programming skills, you already. Okay. You are tired. I could send you to bed early. Go sleep. And we'll do some stuff early in the morning. I don't have a garden yet for him yet. This is still kind of just the starter home. 9:30 at night. Now is probably not the time. Since he's asleep. Problem solved a bit. Yeah, it happens. Does he have anything better to do with his Friday night? Hungry. He's either sleepy or hungry or dirty. Let's cook some. Let's have some pancakes. Where he goes. No, he's hungry. That's all he is.
Laundry. Oh, Tripnock.
Ah, clumsy cook. Yeah, I actually got engaged to someone too. So we go look here. And, yeah, so I'm actually engaged to Carrie here. But right now I'm kind of focusing on his work life to this week, and then on the weekend I'll continue pursuing the relationship. Some explosive pancakes. You don't want to wash dishes? Neither do I, actually. If he lives. Anyway, I've gotten his cooking skill up to 4, so he's not a complete novice at anymore, so hopefully he won't burn the house down. Their voices. He's having some fun, but he's not going to do it for work. And we can clean up the dishes at least. And he keeps breaking all his dishes. Reading the book in the bathroom. Did he even wash his hands yet? Wash your hands, dude. You can go to work. There you go. Bye. Change of scenery. Kyle is slinging code like a rock star when he is suddenly transferred into a position he has no experience with. Speak up and ask for training, or wing it with the book he gave up. Let's have him speak up. Kudos to Kyle for having the guts to ask for help. Unfortunately, nobody here has the first idea of how to do it either, especially his manager. She would rather see Kyle sink than her. Well, I think he probably needs to find a new place to start working. Well, that's convenient. My daily task is also what's going to be needed for my promotion. I can promote and get rid of the boss who wants me to sink. I like that. Fast again. Then we got doing here. Fun. Okay. Let's get him programming. Program. Practice program.
Huh.
This is sitting in front of the computer, so we'll just let go. Yes, he needs to go have some fun. Play a game. You go to bed. It would be nice, but now's not a good time for that. Sleeping. Lots of orange things going on. We got him promoted again. Almost. I have to get him a good performance skill. Yeah, excellent performance. Get his performance up. Sure. Billy has to be. Yes, go! Go! Don't need my permission. This isn't a prison. Well. Oh, no. This first, then the shower. There you go. Yes, you're smelly. Good thing I kept waiting to take a shower. I think that bugs me the most is like the you can't queue anything after they're eating, because once that anything that you queue once they're eating, they just leave the food. You can queue anything else except for that. They just have to sit there and let them eat. Yes, you're still tense. Easy. Let's do some scrambled eggs. Up on that. And we still have some games. Glibunk. Funny little sounds they make. And let's see. Can play blip block. Probably cancel this because he's gonna cook the food and then he's not gonna eat it. He burns his kitchen down this time. I can make French toast now. Leave the food behind. Oh, he's gonna clean up this time. Okay. Play for a few hours before he has to work. Oh, that's a good idea. So they can just quickly grab the food instead of having to cook it all the time. And then you can also build up that kind of like good cookie mojo at that like one time when they're doing it. Still, that's what happens if he keeps going to bed so early. The time is time for work. This energy. Doesn't come home from work exhausted.
Oh, Stefa Mubis, huh?
Good. Just fine. And another promotion. Yay. I've gotten like I think like a promotion like every single day. He's been promoted to Ace Engineer. He'll now make an additional 16 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 63 simoleons per hour. He's also gotten the Sentinel on a computer. Shift is Thursday at 9 a.m. So now he has to start a little bit earlier. And he doesn't get the weekend now. Okay. Into hex. Oh yeah, the coffee. Yeah, the coffee thing was I think something that was given to me for completing something somewhere. Household inventory now. Oh, here we go. So I got the Sentinel. Do you have the time, or does the time have you? Make a bold statement to the ownership of time with the Sentinel. Fully functional clock made from 100% reclaimed garbage. Oh, pleasant. Can I go on the wall? Oh, there we go. I think it's on the wall. Hang it on the wall over here. And we got a computer hard drive. You got your hands on a computer hard drive and not any computer hard drive. Do with it what you will. Okay, we can kind of set it in the corner over here. Like I have in my bedroom right now. Okay, so he's still tired. He needs to have some fun. Programming, okay, level 4 in the programming skill. Oh, he has a hat on. Okay, so there's the coffee thing. Brew some coffee. That's expensive coffee. But I guess I'm making a good amount of money. Oh, I can. Can I do the same thing with the other? Okay.
Imbo beans.
Turn on all of this stuff. I'll have to go to the bathroom again. Drink with desperation. I go to sleep. Which means by the time he wakes up, it's been a long time before he has to go to work again. It's funny. Or we'll have. I'm gonna let him do his own thing for a while.
Oh, Lobo.
I used this before. Then yeah, let's go to work. Browsing the web. Harry, you arrive on Thursday. 9:25. Hey, that's pretty prompt service. Oh, that's the points. That's the I have these things. Then I have 910. I guess there are some things I can purchase here. Is this the points you're talking about here? Not here, okay. So when he gets here, I can then choose some things there. So go back to here. Okay, and it's in one of these here. Oh, the gift box. Okay, yeah, he's at work. Since he's at work right now, I can't use that there. Okay. So this here, the, kind of a schlumpy repair guy. Let's see, is the repair going to cost me more than 125 simoleons, which is what replacing the toilet would have cost? Probably. Master, I don't need. Okay. Okay. So I saved like 14 simoleons. And I have to mop this up. Master. There we go. Oh, like the plant here? Is that the... Oh, back here, these things. Okay. I guess we're here now. Let's pause. Oh, you did mop that up. Good for you. I need to have some fun. So I dig this up here. And I'll go find something. That he's here, actually. Here. Okay, I see. This is where I can go and... $910. I need 2,000 for that, so I can't afford that one yet. Welcome. Servant. Bee cleaner. Okay, so we'll wait till we get. Did you just get found an orange topaz? Okay. We'll dig up the other one. Okay. Where did my Sims go? Pick up a capsule. What could be inside? Orange topaz. That's only 15, so I can pretty much use that for decoration. Let's open it up. At some point, I'll get him to play the games. Jeff Gino.
Oh, Tony.
Decor. Put it there. What? Like he might be good in the kitchen. Put him on top of the refrigerator. Should see, oh, can I put shelves in here? That might be a thing. So. Okay, but I go to here we go. If it'll let me mount something like I'll just keep you on the counter here. Send to geocouncil. Call geocouncil about sample. Okay. Storage shelves. Okay. Yeah, I used to play a lot of Sims 2. I played a little bit of Sims 3, so this game here, by function. Storage. Huh. Well, I really hope like your appreciating your assistance. I'm obviously missing a lot of things as I'm playing this game. Take, you know, I can't put them on the shelf. Okay, we'll just put them over here. You again. Probably a waste of money, but oh well.
Monaga Quanka, Skuma Fubane.
Nidfa Payfin, Skuma Plonide. Plushie Zabrisi. Nidfa Payfin, Skuma Plonide.
Orange Topaz is composed primarily of foe zone with a good pit of Celium. Okay. We'll just send it to them. Sample has been sent to the National Sim Geological Council for Elemental Isolation. Be mailed to you in the so now I'm getting in a little different pieces. I get it. What's he making? Yogurt parfait.
Kabuna.
Bing Kappa.
Okay, you're clean enough.
Huh? Just as soon as? Uh-huh.
Okay, and you can get the different elements to kind of fill it in.
Ishii. Oh? Ibihash and Isi. Miss Blima. Gwen Jayadimo. Essanoi. Flareeb. Finalibo.
Clef Tegaun. Grinoi Barsp. Palka Pinar. Nerkska.
Let's go on a date.
Ozani.
We need to have some fun.
Pando?
Yala Nim.
Samzo.
Oh, so the high level mischief skill, you get some voodoo. That's an interesting way to go. Together.
Ah. Wow. Miss Stevie Flina. Shelsh.
Kluba Gloom.
Green.
Uh-huh.
Yakalau Dunba, Brugi Payun. Vinosa Batanabe? Zapul.
Ziffle.
Let's see. Edric. Over here. No, wait. There we go. Order drink. Order drinks for the group. I'm making a good amount of money, so let's do some zebra fizzes. Why not? Oh, that's right, I have eight things to do. Karaoke.
Gradub stanzo le yerp.
Oh, we may.
Who's Wangle?
Glooby. Oh, pomaze. Blossabus, Danka.
Hunichi Parsifei, Froben Ibao. Funichi Parsifei, Froben. Gularga Finosa.
Wow, this is quite a happening place.
Mimi.
Slefinaj Lamina. Jeffinati Banahu. Benar Pelka. Duma Ganira.
Go order the drink. Other people are now dancing with him.
Yanabi.
Yips.
Janib Shroff. I like how she's already making the drink before I even made it into the room to order the drink. Yes, you can figure out where to.
Mark Golfino.
Buma, Samzo Mog. Bonji. Wabarani Zimze. Bayumi. Just Maxine.
Jokes. Penguins are always good. I always like the jokes about the penguins. Like, what's black and white and red all over? A penguin with a sunburn! I'll stop now. Kyle here is much better at telling jokes than I am. Wait. No. Very uncomfortable. Yeah, I think we... Oh, use. And we can get back to the stuff. Eight.
Fadish.
Ibalo Noyam. Bethy Sheldo.
Dude. Go use the bathroom.
Vinkapa Baru.
Smind. The phony!
You'll be okay for a few minutes. That's great. One of my favorites is what do you call a bear without ears? Bees! Because when you take ear away from bear, it just becomes leaves the bee. Yeah, it's not good. But at least we know he's attracted to her enough to continue married. Okay, so he needs to go back and have some fun. I don't want him to tell jokes. He will... Can I vent to her? Okay, let's sit and talk. Brighten her day. Flirt with your date while flirty. Okay, so we have to get to the flirty. Come on. Get together. Very good. What do you call a man with no arms and no legs in the middle of the ocean? Bob.
Oh.
What do the fish say when you swim into the wall? Damn. He wants another joke. Okay. So we can talk about politicians. You can. No, I want to tell a dirty joke. That's what I wanted to do. That gets both the. We need to flirt a bit more to get her to the flirty mode. Have deep conversations. That was the one I had problems with before. Oh, we need to get him to bed soon. Why are you sitting down with another woman? Get back over to Carrie. There we go. He still wants to. Wait, where did he get the yogurt? Did he carry the yogurt parfait with him from his house? Flirt. It's a really happening place. This is where all the Sims come to hang out, apparently. I'm going to impress her with my video game prowess. Because what does that say about nerds? And it just made things awkward. Funny story. Maybe he has dietary restrictions. And so he has to bring his food with him. Now people are all dancing around our table. Really kind of strange. They have no sense of personal space. Let me give you a massage in the middle of the dance floor. Yeah, I don't... There we go. Yeah, didn't get the best of dates. Now he needs to go home and go back to bed. Go home. And the date just disappears. Kind of overwhelming how much stuff can be done in this game. And then with all the expansions that are available now, it's like, how do you focus? Yeah, go to bed. Apparently the date wasn't that much fun for him. No, I don't think she did. I Actually, the girl he was dating here, though, was somebody who randomly showed up on a date with another woman, and I just decided to actually stick with this one here instead. Yes, pick it up, go to work. Dude. Up. Seen work. This is not good. There we go.
Das Mikos Karenzi, Funchil Bratsa, Spupam. Dibowis Varpasa, Fosha Brehei.
Yep, go to work, dude. What happens when he stays out late partying? Can't reach the mailbox. What? Oh, I think I just paid the bills last time to get the mail. Congratulations on starting your element collection. Really show them off. Consider purchasing an elemental display rack. Okay. They need. He needs to have fun. Since he's a computer geek, we're going to have him play incredible sports. Okay. Here. And I could, oh, I see. Oh, probably buy a couple of these. Yes. Okay, I get it. And those are in the inventory here. Drink. I get it, thanks. Need to take a shower. Come drink the potion, and then we take a thoughtful shower. And he lights his face on fire. Meal. Okay, so that keeps him kind of energized throughout the date then. It keeps the fun up so that it ends up being a better date probably, right? Okay. Go resume your pasta primavera. So I guess I need to buy the chessboard now. There we go. Okay. Let's master just under the stars patio table. I'm gonna block entrance to the bathroom. There we go. I'll have a couple. Butternut and yoki and chicken alambuca. Actually, sounds pretty good. Oh, I need a chair for the table? Okay. Some chair. Yeah, there we go. I think that's the right temperature. Okay. There we go. Oh, wrong chair. That was not what I wanted to do. This is the chair I wanted. There we go. Been there, I've done it. Even using a fork and knife. Okay, there we go. Board games, chess, and scientific.
Oh, Val Pam. Musty. Oh, Marinette.
Oh, it's weekend soon. Now is not a good time.
Oh, Scarnet Mackiner.
That's not the time for that either. 3 o'clock in the morning. Not time to make a booty call. The energy drink for that? Huh. Look at him now. I guess maybe I need some more. Okay, might as well use it.
Taboo. Huh. Boy, yeah.
Bobby.
Oh, no. Seriously? What's this now? Didn't get anything from
me. Oh.
I think it's because I kept queuing up other things. He's gonna fall asleep at work. Especially since he's doing sit-ups now. Yep, there you go. By the energizer. There, different day. Days. Point, you need to take a vacation. But he has a weekend now, which is good enough. He's gonna come home. Come on, such a weird sleep schedule. Okay. Out. Somewhat, we need to plan our wedding plans.
On Duma Ganera. Seneca Seneca. Pule and Nagalna.
Sleepy. 4 o'clock in the morning. Need more plates.
Mark Golfino. Hmm.
Bagheera Pomeroy. Oh, Bagheera.
Sleeping.
Oh, Turinga.
Yeah, I worked on that a bit. Yeah. That's why I'm kind of looking at some of the things here. Donate to charity. Make enough money. Dragon the Dinosaur Fund. Always a big fan of dinosaurs. Mullion is appreciated. That's good. A dirty joke to someone. Let's see if she's awake now. I get it, okay. So something like cook an excellent meal, since he does that a lot, I can actually lock this here and just kind of continually get points for doing that whenever he cooks. Cheers. To show off his muscles. Okay, that.
Oh, Vadish. Beno Jiraba. Brihevil. Jeffanat Dibanahu. Bernard Pelka. Polo Mike. Shorg.
Plan wedding event. Oh, that's gonna be expensive. Select a social event. Prestige event. Wow, this is pretty elaborate. Wasn't it before that they like asked to get married and all of a sudden they're just married and they shacked up together? Okay. Okay, so that's those. Invite the earlier squeeze, and I'll have a lot of other, you know, I think I probably need to be more friends with some people before I kind of go ahead with this. I think we'll cancel this for now. Can't wait too long though, or she's gonna find somebody else.
Huh, Phoebe.
Uh-huh.
Practice pickup lines in front of the mirror.
Aga. Clabe.
Bonkusha. Befala Fredor.
Karoo.
Lamina Galpa Watini.
Piguna.
Nulet.
Oh, Pimpini.
Shushay. Oh, Grasha.
Well, I see. I could do also the elope immediately, and then it will just probably do that quick jump to the marriage.
Banji.
Torkachusa.
We'll go through the whole wedding thing. Why not? Let's go to the museum. We're both brainy people, so the museum should be fine. Probably actually also go to other realms, but we have the museum here. Something local. Yeah, I don't have any expansions right now. I actually was waiting for this game finally to go on sale. Grabbed it. I spent too much money on PlayStation games. That when it comes to the PC games, like you just keep getting whatever's on sale. Okay, socialize with it. Sit and talk with your. An easy one there. Yeah, we can go sit and talk. That's an easy one to knock off.
Clever day, Boris.
This again. There we go. quarter counter still. Let's tell some jokes.
Prubara.
Oh, not penguins this time. Let's talk about ducks.
Dwee.
Who's this? Why are you?
Robi physique. Fuzzoob.
Really?
Sula.
Ninja.
We were having a date here.
So Sula.
And you're just gonna sit at the table with us.
Barani Squamish. Dasiwa Barleen. Sibiwum Floree. Bwis Brainum.
Veeple.
Yep, duck into the mod shit. Need to tell her story. Hey.
Zimze Quo Haben.
Hana Den.
Hula Shaka Teebs.
Flizza.
Sigluna.
Ah, Bouchard.
Ah. Oh.
Tell a funny story.
Kibbs. Kimba Darkfee. Inja Inja. Jambi. Grapna. Wee Wee Vazoo. Dravoice Nerzy. Warp.
Can I?
Delso. Tribs. Eba. Schwabi Frog.
Can I be mean about it? I can, yeah, okay. Kind of standing in the same place together there.
Arb.
Woohoo!
I think she's actually into my girlfriend. Kiss your date passionately. We got that here. Point. We'll get it. We have to get more flirty.
Joe. Ribu John.
Oh, Zombo.
Knees a rib.
Besh. Bethate Pelka. Benu. Sheshere. Binkapa Baru.
Charky. Borba.
Mimlet. Kiarva Zarde. Miss Stevie Fleena. Shelsh.
Go kick rocks red. This in the chat room? I'm not seeing anything coming up in the chat.
Oh,
here we go. Got our passionate.
Oh, Lovo. Mabine. Benka Tribna.
Fuba. Zul.
Ina Choka.
There it is.
Huh.
Arva.
Oh, Ben boy.
Brisham.
Slongy. Oh, in a bosh.
Wakey, Chork, Fonso, Ohona Labeth, Quasinex Bluffy,
Wadida,
Abefita,
Prub, Wadisa,
Tobla, oh, oh,
Okay, ain't fun anymore.
Yes, in our bibbit.
Sarpava
Yonis. Una Burr. Ah.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Ah.
Picture together.
Anazook. Answars. Anji.
Ah, Shyla.
Goodbye.
Yeah,
no. Oh, Turinga. Pippin. Oh, Chorg.
For Bay.
Peric. As a new. Suna.
Yuya. Ponka Thori.
Avadish.
Schwabi, Kenny Fazirk.
Oh, not about a career yet, that's right.
Baina Wexa?
Galba.
Oh, DZY. Uh-huh. With Lloyd.
Notification waffle.
Oh. Nibui.
Okay.
Brisham.
He's unemployed. Oh, okay.
That's Tulane. Fanjip.
Oh, second A. Oh, Vina Flemon.
Mubna.
Oh.
Ooks. Zombo Skiba. Uh-huh. Zubatube. Love a Zubi.
Oh. Beringo. Oh, so dork.
Okay. Take a little break. Time getting there. Wait, did he have my girlfriend?
So.
Okay, so we're gonna go look at art together. Yeah, almost done with the stage.
Tobino.
Beringo. Wadisa.
Umura Jensiba.
You're big.
Barza.
Narba.
Legendary date. Excellent.
Wamberg.
Torkachusen? Gaba?
Uh-huh.
Zisamba.
Okay, I'm only gonna play for a little while longer, maybe about another 20 minutes or so. End of a long week. It's been a relaxing game though, and thank you for joining me and actually giving me all this advice. It's incredible. When I played last time, there was another person who showed up and gave me lots of advice. Okay. Yes. He obviously wants to. He has both the primary desire and then the secondary desire with her, so might as well go take care of this business. Okay, Okay, is that the more of the stones? And that was something, this thing here, right? These here collections. Yeah, I don't have almost, I have almost nothing in these here. So yeah, sounds like another fun mini game to kind of dig into. Okay, so he's sleepy. She's gonna go do whatever she does. Nothing is more satisfying than some nice woohoo. She's just gonna stand there and watch him sleep? That's kind of creepy. She is. There we go. And then she goes and rearranges my bookshelves. She just talking about woohooing again? Seems insatiable.
Oh. Uh-huh.
She cleans up after herself. I remember seeing Sims that would just kind of leave messes in my house all the time. I don't know, she's been reading them, so I think she does appreciate the taste of books.
Oh.
She's gone. Okay. That's gourmet meat. Okay, garlic noodle. Ooh, that sounds good. So if I do something like the family size and have extra portions, I could put that into the fridge then. That. Oh, normal sounds. Yes, nobody saw you drop the salt in there. Nope. Nobody saw you do that. What's with the vegetarian thing? Is it actually, like, can you have, like, Sims that are allergic to gluten or just vegetarians? Oh. Go back and continue eating your garlic noodles. Guess the fridge is funny. Fridge to me. Maybe seeing Gozer in there. Is there like an advantage to the vegetarians? Do they live longer or can exercise better?
Dub my blurfin.
Browse art. Okay. Get your programming up. That. Program.
Yes.
Hack something successful. Llama corn surf. And it's gonna end up getting cold.
Huh. Saiba!
Oh, so like food poisoning or something for that, like cooking the meat enough. Oh, I didn't know I was stealing money. Okay. Ew. Kind of get its logic up against more. Like how he's basically spending like all of Monday in his pajamas. Well, it's just Monday morning at 1:10 right now. So entire day ahead of him.
Palingo. Oh, that. Naya. Huh.
There we go. Level 3. Excellent.
Oh,
so we have to hit 6 on the logic skill, repair and upgrade an object, craft an object on the. Let's go here.
Perfa-fazoo. For move it.
They just randomly choose a side of the bed. Bills have just delivered. You owe 348 hours. These off one by one.
Oh,
Okay, Kyle has created a new social media profile to share nuance information to the internet with all their new online friends. I think I need to move that bucket. Keeps getting flirtatious whenever he's playing chess or eating food. Somewhere.
Oh, oh, oh. Go me? Oh. With Loy?
Oh, okay. Update social media status. Rejoice in knowing that you've gained 20 followers. You now have 20 followers in total. Hey! Good going, Kyle. Wait, no. Oh, you're updating it again. Updated. Who cares? Looks like 20 new followers. Okay. He's becoming a social media junkie. Okay, look it up. Check for pen pal replies.
Aflin, what? Oh, to ring.
New pen pal, okay. Okay, let's get you. And compare the fishing thing. Go fishing. Alright, it's right outside your house. Okay, now we're doing a social block. Like the fish in this area are too crafty. Okay. Just not good at fishing. It's like me when I'm playing Final Fantasy XV. Just can't catch those fish. Boop, boop. Yes, yes.
Ah, Mackinac.
Oh,
Jim. There's lots of things. Like... Okay. I'm sure she was more successful with the fishing than I was. Time to go to bed. Time to go to work today. This seems like actually probably a good place to stop for now. Pause here. I'm with Dave. Thank you again for joining me. It's been The Sims 4 tonight on Friday. My next stream is going to be Sunday night. I'm going to go back to RPGs, and I'll be continuing Mass Effect. Just finished the Pharos mission, and so we'll be on to doing some assignments and got to go to Vermeier. So So that will be Sunday night. I also just finished up the next big thing on Tuesday, and so I get to find a new indie game to play next Tuesday. So that's about it. This video will be archived on my YouTube channel, and that's it. Thank you for joining me, and have a nice evening.